Welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to add link to any Facebook image. For example, if you would want to link any image to any website. Let's go into my website, I will take this, I will show you how it works currently, and we will add after to this link any other image. As you can see, I am pasting this and currently it is fetching this image from my website. If you would want to add some custom image here, for example, not to have it from your website, you can also achieve this, and you can achieve this by going to anyimage.io website. And for example, if I would want now to link it to techwolf.site, I am adding my link techwolf.site here and clicking button next. And here on the next screen I can browse any image which I would want to appear on Facebook. For example, let's take these upload videos and I will click open. Here I will have to add a title for this image. I will add some TechWolf or something. TechWolf, you can add whatever you want. You can add some description, guys. And here destination URL, you are adding again your link where you want this image to link. Click finish. And after you have clicked finish, here is your link. You just click here on copy, or copy this link and go back to your Facebook. And in Facebook, let's refresh the page. And now if I will paste this link here now, you will see that it will appear with the new image. As you can see, YouTube upload videos. And if I will post it now and click submit, and now this image is posted, and this image is posted with the link to techwolf.site. If I click on it, it will redirect me now to techwolf.site, guys. And similar way you can add to any image link to any website. So yes guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.